The Metro, a Walmart in Henry County, has reopened after reports of a bomb threat. McDonough police tell us they were called to come out a short time before noon. According to their report, a customer passed a note to an employee. Police evacuated the store and canine units came out to make sure everyone there was safe. They did not find any kind of device and think that threat was a fake.